Dear all, today we are going to learn about two important weather instruments, that is wind vane and anemometer. Both the weather instruments are very important because wind vane is used to find out the direction of the wind, whereas anemometer is used to identify the speed or to calculate the speed of the wind. How these instruments work together, that is what we are going to learn. Looking at wind vane, how the instrument has been placed. If you carefully observe this diagram, this is the shaft which is fixed at a place. There are directions, the four directions which the compass is showing the direction. North, south, east and west. The compass is also fixed. And then there is the arrow. This arrow is movable. The arrow will show us that from which direction the wind is blowing. Simply, how these wind vane work. Look at this. Here, this is an arrow which is movable. Now, if this arrow is fixed on this shaft, the direction from which the wind is blowing, this arrow will be pointed towards that direction. The thickened part of the arrow means this portion, this will be in the opposite direction. So, if for example, if the wind is blowing from north, then the arrow will be pointed towards the north. If the wind is blowing towards from the west, the arrow will be pointed towards the west. If the wind is blowing from the south, the arrow will be pointed towards the south. If the wind is blowing from the east, the arrow will be pointed towards the east. So this arrow is very important. It is even a slight movement in the wind will change the direction, will change the pointed part of this arrow. Why do we need to know, or why do we need to have information about the wind direction? Simple. The wind direction will tell us that from which area the wind is blowing, towards which area. For example, wind can blow from land towards the sea and also from sea towards the land. Now, if for an example, if the wind is blowing from sea towards the land, then it may bring a lot of moisture and it may give rainfall. If the wind is blowing from land towards the sea, then the winds might be dry and it may not give us rainfall. So this is the major part or the role which is played by the wind vane. Okay, the wind vane is mainly used at weather stations because to find out the direction of the wind is very important to predict that what kind of atmosphere or what kind of weather conditions may exist over a particular place. So that is why the wind vane is used. Second important instrument is known as anemometer. The anemometer is used to identify the speed of the wind. Now, looking at the anemometer, there are cups, 3-cup anemometer. This is the anemometer used to identify the speed of the wind. The cups are rotating. The slightest wind movement or a slight movement in the wind will start rotating this anemometer. So the cup will start rotating. Now, how this used to move? If you look at this, I have made a simple anemometer, handmade anemometer. You can see here the cup direction. The concave part of the cup is following another cup. The concave part are following each other. Now here if you see, when the wind is blowing, for example, the wind is blowing from this direction, from north direction, the cup, the concave part will face the direction of the wind, and the wind pressurize this concave part and it will start rotating. Okay, now if the slight wind is blowing, then this will be rotating with the slight motion, or slowly it will be rotating. If the wind is blowing with some high speed, then it will be rotating with the high velocity. So this way this cup will rotate, and there is a wire which is connected. A wire is connected to a meter. At the base you can see there is a meter. So at what speed the wind is blowing, that speed will be registered in the meter, and that meter will tell us that at what speed, generally meter per second the speed is measured, so at what speed the wind is blowing, that information will be provided by this meter. There is a scale which is known as Biffert scale, and Biffert scale is used to identify that what kind of wind was blowing, whether the wind was calm, whether the wind there was slight breeze, or whether the wind was stormy. So that information we can get through the scale. So this way this instrument anemometer is used. Simple it is, the mechanism is very simple. The cup rotates and the wire is connected through the meter. The meter will keep recording the speed, and after that when the data is been collected, at that time it has been identified that what kind of wind is blowing. Now both this instrument, wind vane and anemometer, are used, can be used together at weather station, and generally most of the weather stations have both the instruments. They have to keep these both these instruments, because these instruments are very important. One instrument is showing us the direction, the another way another one is showing us the speed. So speed and direction of the wind can be identified, and that way the weather conditions can be predicted. So this is how these weather instruments, wind vane and anemometer, works together. Thank you all. Thank you very much.